In Hawaii, the new year comes with fireworks, a lot of them. Some fireworks shows across the state have already started, and people with permits now have 3 more hours to set off firecrackers. Brent Ramadna is at one of the public fireworks displays and joins us with more. Brent?
Well, happy New Year, Joe. We're here at Aloha Tower where the fireworks shows have already started. They're waiting on the second one right now. But firecrackers, well, those have been going on since 9 p.m. tonight. And if you are using them, you should know how and just be safe.
People lined up before the sun came out to get their hands on firecrackers. That was the day after Christmas, but while things have slowed down, Jeff Creeman with Phantom Fireworks says he's seen a number of people still trying to get last-minute firecrackers.
People have been coming up wanting to buy, but they didn't have their permit 10 days before. So there have been a lot of disappointed people who can't buy, you know, permitted firecrackers this year.
Last-minute shoppers might not get their hands on firecrackers, but there are still plenty of people who did, with more than 11,000 permits being sold this year.
Hawaii is traditionally the biggest sales are at New Year's.
And while firecrackers are fun, you need to know what you're doing before setting them off. That's why Phantom Fireworks has a display at their tent.
We've got an actual fire extinguisher here. We recommend if you don't have a hose hooked up ready to go, you've got a bucket filled with water, just in case. Safety goggles. Every customer that comes to our stand actually gets a safety flyer.
You should also know about the laws.
Well, you have to be 18 or over to use, so don't let the kids get near them. You know, they can watch.
But the most important thing is have fun and be safe.
And just be aware of your surroundings, be safe and be smart, and have a good time. You're supposed to have fun with fireworks.
And once again, if you are setting off firecrackers tonight, you have until 1 a.m. to do so. But stay safe out there and have a happy new year. Reporting live, Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.